The FBI confirms remains found Saturday in a remote area near Fort McCoy are human. Someone reported finding the remains over the weekend.
According to a statement from the FBI, there is no reason to believe that it is related to any of the Afghan evacuees or active duty military personnel on the base. The FBI is working with the Monroe County Medical Examiner's Office to identify the remains. Investigators plan to release more information once a positive ID has been made.